This is a recording of a recording, so I can show you that you can do a recording and then upload it to YouTube.